so beautiful. And so huge.
Yeah. This is my first time here, so I had no idea what to expect.
I've been here many times on missions.
Looking at this view, I can see why Ordis is so famous.
Damn, it's almost annoying how scenic this place is.
Oh, you say that, but I can tell you're happy to be here.
Boasting a population of 460,000, the port city of Ordis is three times the size of St. Ark. It's also the font from which House Cayenne, head of the four great houses and largest noble family in Erebonia, draws their wealth. However, since the Civil War, there have been certain issues.
Huh?
What do you...
Well, we can learn more about the city through our special ops missions. Patrick, will you be returning to the Duke's mansion?
I will, given that I seem to be the resident caretaker now. Oh yes, and I've heard from Eustace. He should arrive this evening. On House Albarea's private airship, no less.
I see. Would you tell him to give me a call when he gets in?
Absolutely. All right, Rean, new Class 7. I wish you all the best of luck with your missions in La Mer. Though if you do find yourself in trouble, don't hesitate to call on me.
Oh, thank you!
We will try to live up to your expectations.
Of the La Mer province and the western coast's most renowned seaport. The port city, Ordis.
Mm-hmm. Way out there. Hey! Land ho!
Quit it. You're so embarrassing.
Thank you.
wasn't able to help you at all. Neither was I. I wish there was something I could have done.
Your concern is more than enough. I couldn't keep going to St. Astraea either way.
Thank you.
be heading out now, Rennie. Don't worry, I am a graduate of a military academy. With that shop opening here, I can't simply rest on my laurels. I need to be proactive. Oh, a customer? Huh? Rean?
Man, those things sure like to squawk.
I guess seagulls are everywhere here.
Thank you.
My turn!
I'm going!
Let's go!
Sup, Rean? Now, look. Oh, wow! I'll send you your reward. Hello there, Rean. You found some new records? Very well. I'll start deciphering them. Leave it to me.
Smells nice.
Ordis is also known for its abundance of flowers.